The key focuses of Feinmetall Singapore is to provide advanced technology for wafer probe card industry, as well as to provide after-sales service for the regional customer. The challenges that we faced prior to the partnership with A-Star was the processes. Back then, we only have a 5-man team. We need to spend a lot of hours to juggle keeping track with all the records, as well as all the manual process. Our partnership with A-Star goes way back in 2008. Since then, the collaboration has helped us to improve our productivity as well as process enhancement and to develop new product. In our opinion, working with A-Star on the OTR, which is the Operational Technology Road Mapping in 2015, is a very good experience. The consultant asks us many questions which we never thought of. Questions like how are we matching to the market and where are we from the market? Feinmetall decided to invest in R&D because we want to stay competitive with the market. The market has been changing very fast and we need to be competitive and stay aligned with the market. We invested $6 million in these facilities. This new facility has 6,700 square feet. Many of our R&D facilities were able to help us to improve our productivity 20 to 30% year to year. Right now, we have more than 5 initiatives with A-Star, and many of the A-Star project has been kicking off very nicely. For us, 5 projects is not the end. We will continue to have more projects with A-Star.